Marsha, you take that house over there. We'll try here, okay?
Okay, be right back. Right. Can we do this one ourselves, Alice?
Oh, okay. I'll wait right here.
What do you want?
Will you please sign a petition, mister?
To save Woodland Park.
Save it from what?
They want to put up a crummy old building.
And it's the only park left where us kids can play.
Mom says it belongs to the people.
You radicals sure start young.
What's a radical?
I guess it's somebody who likes to play in parks.
You wouldn't sign, Alice.
Yeah, I heard. Here, let me have a try. You two go and join Marsha, okay?
Yeah?
Hi there. Is the lady of the house at home?
Well, there ain't no lady of the house.
You mean a big, strong, handsome man like you isn't married?
Maybe it's that I just ain't met Mrs. Wright yet.
Well, if you were married, if you had kids, I can tell that you're the kind of sensitive, intelligent guy that would want them to have a safe place to play, right?
You sure got me pegged, sister. Say, I don't see no ring on that finger either.
No. They just called me Alice Available. Look, would you sign a petition to save a park for kids?
Why, sure. Say, what are you doing tonight, cutie?
Well, I just thought I'd play it by ear.
Well, what do you say, we get together, you know, find some real romantic spot like, my place? Get it?
Do I ever. Zip code. Look, why don't you get a couple of big juicy steaks? A bottle of champagne? A couple of candles for the table? Got the picture?
I got it.
And my boyfriend and I'll be over to eat it.
Right.